Welcome in my kitchen. My name is Martina Rey, assistant professor in food microbiology at Wageningen University. Together with my colleague microbiologist Marcel and toxicologists Yvonne, Jochem and Jonathan, we have developed a course on food safety. Food safety is an ongoing concern for many people. For example, would these eggs pose a risk? Eggs do cause more than 40% of all salmonella outbreaks and thousands of infections every year in the European Union. But do these eggs pose a risk to me and my family? No, probably not, because on average, only 1 out of 3,000 eggs in the European Union are contaminated with these bacteria. And if I boil them, the bacteria die anyhow. And my colleagues at the toxicology department will point out that free-range eggs contain more dioxin than their conventional counterparts. Dioxin is a persistent environmental pollutant that doesn't sound safe at all. Is that a risk? Can I still eat these eggs? Yes, they assured me. The concentration of dioxin is closely monitored, and this shows that the levels in most eggs are of no concern to public health if you eat a few eggs per week. But my neighbor cannot eat eggs at all, as he is allergic to them. For him, even the smallest amount of egg protein forms a risk. For most people, egg protein is no risk at all. So when is food safe, and when does it pose a risk? This MOOC deals with a wide range of hazards in food that may damage your health, such as bacteria, allergens, and toxins. And we will discuss the risk that these hazards may cause to the consumer who is exposed, as well as the tools to keep them under control. Have you ever wondered how safe your food is and what you can do yourself to keep it safe? Then this is the MOOC for you.